In this session, we will discuss JavaScript FL statement. So JavaScript FL statement is used to execute set of block. So when we have required FL statement, now try to understand. Suppose we want to perform some action. But when we want to perform action based on the user input. So whatever user input number, first of all, we have required to check number is even, then we have required to perform some action. But if number is not even, then we have required to perform another action. So for this, we have required to place if statement. Within a if statement, we are placing condition for checking the number is even or not. If number is even, then we want to perform some action. So do some action. But if number is not even, suppose number is not even, then we want to perform another action. So for this, we have required to take another if statement that is used for checking number is not even. So number is not even, then number is odd. If number is odd, then we have required to do some another action. So how many condition we have required to place? Here we have required to place two conditions. So whenever program execution is started, first of all, this condition is checked. If this condition is true, then this block statement will be executed. After execution this block statement, the another condition is checked. If this condition is false, control comes out from the if block. But how many times we have required to place two conditions? So control check two times condition, both if statement. So if suppose number is not even, if number is not even, then we can say confirm number is odd. We have not required to check. So sometimes we have requirement such type, if condition is not fulfilled, then we confirm say is this thing will be happening. So for this we are using F else statement. So F else, else is an alternative block for if, else is an alternative block for if the condition is not fulfilled, then we can, if we want to execute some statement, that statement you can place inside else block. So else is an alternative block for if statement. Sometimes if condition is not fulfilled, if you want to perform some alternative tasks, then you can perform alternative tasks inside the if. So now this read the syntax. If first of all write it and then else. If else, so if else at a time only one block will be executed. If else are two block, but at a time only one block will be executed. When if block will be executed, if the condition is true, then if block will be executed. If the condition is false, then else block will be executed. So we can say else is an alternative block for if statement. So how we can place this code? If suppose, if number is even, if number is even, perform some action. If number is even, then you can perform your action. So do some action. But if number is not even, alternative, we want to perform another action. So inside the else, you can define your alternative action. So do action. So now we discuss flowchart of JavaScript FL statement. So if else, first of all, control check the condition. If condition is true, then if block will be executed. If condition is false, then else block will be executed. So remember this point, in FL block or at a time only one block will be executed. If block will be executed only if the condition is true. Else block will be executed only when if condition is false. Let us see example of FL statement to find out even or odd number. If enter number is odd, then background color we want to change. Background color become gray. If number is even, then we want to background color yellow. So here we create one file, eventOdd.html. So now we create HTML. Within HTML, we are defining head section. Now we are defining the body section. Within a body section, we are creating a script tag. Within a script tag, now take the input from the user. How we can take where x equal to prompt using prompt method. Here we are writing message enter number and comma second parameter is a default parameter, default value is empty. Now we are required to convert this string type value into numeric type. So where n equal to, we have required to parseInt method. ParseInt method is used to convert numeric value, string type value as a numeric one. Now we have required to check if number is even. So how we can check? And mod by 2 equal to 0. Then we want to change the background color up. So document dot write within a double quote. We're writing the body and we are using the background BG color. So what is the property? BG color equal to, and we specify gray. Now we have required to display document dot write number is even. Number is even. Now else, if condition is false, if condition is false, then we have required to display document dot write, and within a document dot write body bg color equal to yellow suppose. Close the bracket here also. Now print the document dot write on this application. Now paste the URL path URL. Now run this application and check the output. Here user demands input. So here input 10 and press the OK button. So your number is given and background color is changed. Now again in this application, suppose user input 3, so number is odd. So background color is changed with yellow color and number is odd. So I hope you will understand. Thank you.